So this is how the hosts line up today. Willy Caballero.
Adrian Lopez is the sole striker today.
I like the look of this attack. Conte. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. The position slow to get back, so possible.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
And in he goes with the tackle.
And that will be a goal kick. Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
Adrian. It's looking good, this move.
Here's Bellerin.
Ronaldinho. Henri.
To put them in front. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Ronaldinho. There's good progress with this attack. Great. Put in by Lamella.
Little private game between the two of them.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Henri. Eric Lamella. It's a fine tackle. And the opposition probing the pass.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. They're in with a very good cross. Not challenged, really, by that effort, Caballero.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, it's a corner. Why that deflection?
Not able to take...
Lamella! First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. Goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot to score.
Number 14, Eric Lamella.
Diego Godin to Ronaldinho.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Well, they're looking for the equaliser, obviously, and the corner could provide it.
Umtiti! Willy Caballero, the goalkeeper, will be hoping for an easy game with that kind of save on a regular basis. Simple.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Eric Lamella. Good defending. Pogba. Into the attacking third. Striding forward, purposefully. Ronaldinho pulls it back now. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Here comes the corner. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Big
equaliser here. Excellent work from the keeper. Another corner. Corner played in. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Chance to get the ball in the box. Ronaldinho, and they cut it out. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Henri. On to Neymar. Can he deal with it here? Eric Lamella. Don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Good forward play from them. Crosses aimed at Griezmann. Goes for it with a fist. Henri. Pogba. Henri. Gets his foot in there. Adrian. Pogba. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Henri. Needs to be quick. Bruno. It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Bruno. And that's half time. Referee blows and we're off for the second half. Adrian. It's looking good, this move. Clever little back heel.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. On to the attack now. Neymar. Shots on here. Ronaldinho to take the corner. Put the corner in the middle. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Maybe the counter. Griezmann. Proper tackle that. Ring. Ori. Bruno. And he gives it back to him. Thierry Henry. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Adrian. Bruno. Ring. Pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Well, long overdue, you feel this change for a side that's behind. A switch of tactics now.
Number 16, Koke.
Neymar. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Promising build up until that challenge. The look of this attack, and it's Ronaldinho again. Now Henri
tried his luck.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge here. N'Golo Conte. Neymar. Well, that's not a problem.
Surely, the equaliser.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a start.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Attacking well here. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Eric Lamella. I don't think the coach would be too happy. It's a foul by Nainggolan. Zabaleta. Neymar. And it's Ronaldinho again. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. He's got support here. Henri. Here's the shot. Willie Caballero, the goalkeeper. He'll be hoping for an easy game with that kind of save on a regular basis. Simple. Koke. Attacking now. Giving the ball away now. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
He's through here.
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Ronaldinho. Here's Koke.
Griezmann!
That's a good idea with the pass. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Titi. Shots on here. Oh, it's the post! Held off the defender with good touches here. He's cut it out in the nick of time. That could have been a goal-scoring opportunity this late in the game. I love that. The skill. Adrian. Time ticking away. The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment, he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. Now, Ulri. Onto the attack now. Comes in with a tackle. Rafael Varane. Griezmann. Intercepted here by Rio Ferdinand. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Free kick given. And it is very late in the day here. Here's Bailly. It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Oh, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Koke. Diego Godin. Griezmann. Here's a chance to attack. Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options.
Ronaldinho!
And the referee has ended it.